In Scott County, the Georgetown Police Department setting up free Narcan distribution boxes in the fight against deadly drug overdoses. Now, officers say they placed the boxes at the Amen House and the Real Hope Isaiah House earlier this week. Police say they want to set up several more boxes soon across the country.